Allegiant Stadium will be home to one of the most unique playing fields in all of sports. Keeping the team in mind, Raiders owner Mark Davis made sure that the silver and black would play on natural grass. The stadium will hold a retractable natural grass field tray that weighs over 9,000 tons and will slide in on rails for Raiders game days. To grow the grass, the tray will then slide out from underneath the stadium and sit outside. Yes, even in the Las Vegas heat. In addition to the natural grass, there will be an artificial turf field that will be in place at all times and will be transformed for UNLV football games. The field is nothing short of extraordinary and will truly provide a first-class football experience.